Hi there. Today in this video, I will walk you through step by step process how to import an Excel contact file into Outlook. There are some restrictions in uploading the file. The Excel file should be in the CSV format. So let's start and understand how it works. Open the Excel file. Here is my Excel file, which consists of first name, middle name, last name, email address, which is very important, and the phone numbers. This is a normal Excel file. In case I have to upload this file, first I have to convert this file. How can I convert this? You can click File from the left top corner of the screen. Click File. Click Save As. Select your location where you want to save the file. I used to select this desktop content. Name your file. In Outlook. Now, I have to change the type of the file. By default, it is Excel workbook. So click on this drop-down list. Select CSV format. So I had just select this, click this, and hit save. My file is saved in the CSV format. Now close the file. Now, next step is to upload this file. So click on File. Click on Open and Export. Here is the option of Import and Export. So click on it. Import and Export wizard open. By default, Import from another program or file is selected. All I have to do is to click Next. I don't have to change any setting or any other selection. Just select this and click Next. Here, select file type to import from. There are only two kind of files Outlook can upload. First is comma separated values, that is CSV file, and second is Outlook data file. CSV file is the reason I have converted my Excel file into this format. Okay, now select this, hit Next. Now hit Browse. Find your file where you have saved it. Here is my file. Select this. Click OK. There are three options below the screen. Replace duplicate with items imported. Allow duplicates to be created. And do not import duplicate items. So I select replace duplicate with items imported. In this case, system would automatically fetch only the single entry, not the double entry. So I select this, click Next. Now I have to select the contacts of your email ID. I have multiple email ID, so just select the contact of a specific email ID. So I want to add the contact in this email ID. Select contacts and hit Next. Now import a file. The file is uploaded in the system. Now next step is very important. You have to map all the headings with the Outlook system. So click Map Custom Field. Here you can see your headings are shown in the left hand side of the screen. And for the Microsoft, there are multiple options. So all you have to do is to fetch the system with the heading with the system. So what is the step of that? Just click on this and just drag and drop. First name, I have map with name, there is a field section and mapped from first name. Middle name, I leave as it is. Now, email address. I have to find the email address. This is the email address. Three email addresses provided and I have only single email address. No problem. Just select this and drag, drop. Now, phone number. So where is the phone number? Here is the mobile number. So I just select phone number to the mobile number. I have fetched three options with the system and simply click OK. Almost done, click Finish. It's done. Now to cross-check it, select Contacts from the left-hand side of the screen. And here you can see all your contacts are added in the Outlook. It's an easy and simple method to import an outside Excel file into your Outlook. If your problem is solved, please like the video and subscribe the channel. Thanks for watching.